Oh, Brooke, you're so pretty. You take my lisp away.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
I try, but usually they run away too fast.
Oh, you're such a romantic.
Hey, I know this is going to sound super forward, but will you be my mate for life?
Oh, Brooke, I don't know what to say. It's only been 12 minutes. What took you so long? Yes! This has been the best last day on Earth ever! A diamond! I need a diamond! Where can I find a... Oh, perfect!
No, Sid, sweetie, don't do that!
Nonsense. Only the best for my one true love! Whoopsies!
No! Oh! Simpleton! Nincompoop!
You talking to her or me?
That wall was the one thing keeping us young! Now we're all doomed! Doomed! And now I think I have a fever. Thank you so much, doofus.
Hey, easy there. This is the doofus of my dreams. He meant well.
Oh, he meant well. Who cares?
So much for serenity.
300 years of peace and harmony undone by one colossally, incredibly, stupendously stupid!
Oh, Brooke.
Wow, you guys got old. Whatever we had, it's over.
That's what happens when you date a cougar.
I'm really sorry, Mr.
Sorry doesn't fix the wall now, does it, you little... I need a bubble bath or a massage. Who knows acupuncture? I need to let my anger out. Let it out! I've been pent up too long. I want to hit something. Someone give me their face.
That's it! Pent up energy! Earth's most powerful propulsion device is right in front of us!
Who? Spitty McGee here?
The volcano! That's our magnet launcher! All we need to do is seal the steam vents around it!
That's a crazy plan.
You're a crazy plan!
That doesn't even make any sense.
And what are you? A professor of logic? Professor Kitty McWhiskers of the University of Yam 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 Yam? You see? Tremendous pressure leads to a tremendous explosion!
And you call yourself a professor.
Right, we need all the crystals loaded into the volcano pronto.
What? No! I'm not giving you my crystals. We need them to rebuild our sanctuary.
May I remind you, Geotopia is not yours to keep.
No, you may not.
It came from the sky, and now it's time to give it back.
It's not.
It's too, you old coot. Change isn't easy, but it's part of life. It's time for us to embrace it again, whether you like it or not.
Not.
Listen, I will go nuts and granola on your butt, so either get on board or go twist yourself into a pretzel and namaste, stay out of our way. Come on, everybody, grab every crystal you can find. And remember, lift with your legs.
Too late.